Exercise 5.2, question number 11. Which term of the AP3, 15, 27, 39 will be 132 more than its 54th term? Okay, here first term is 3, A equal to 3, common difference, and subtracting 15 minus 3, 12, second term minus first term, common difference D, 12 we got. Now see the question, which term, let us take nth term, an, the nth term is 132 more than 54th term. So an equal to a54 plus 132, 132 more than its 54th term. We have to find what is n. What is n formula? A plus n minus 1 into d. Here a plus 54 minus 1 into d, 132. A we can cancel. Okay, n minus 1 into, what is d here? 12. Okay, here 53 into 12 plus 132. Okay, n minus 1 into 12. Here I am simplifying first. 12 3s are, that is just remaining 3. 12 5s are 16 plus 3 63 plus 132. Add first. 2 plus 6 8. 3 plus 3 6 and 7. This 12 you are going to divide that side. This 12 is going down. Divide by 12 table. 6 12s are 72. Remaining 4 48. 4 12s are. So n minus 1 is equal to 64. N equal to 64 plus 1. N equal to 65. Therefore, 65th term will be 132 more than 54th term. Therefore, 65th term will be 132 more than 54th term. 54th term.